Tonight, police in Schaumburg are trying to find this man who they say robbed a Jewel grocery store at gunpoint. Police say the man walked into the store early Tuesday morning, demanded money from a clerk, then showed a handgun. He made off with around $400 in cash and was last seen walking out of the store.